Hello, children. How are you? Okay, fine, and thank you. Today I'm going to tell about the 5th class English. It is already in previous lesson already discussed. But unit 3, first one, together we live. Together we live. Listening part already completed. Now we are going to reading part. It is together we live, 5th class English. And lesson name is together we live. So presented by me, Krishna Rao Doddapaneni, SGT. So now a reading part. Together we live. Together we live. Our lesson name. In Siripuram village, it did not rain for 3 years. Once again, in Siripuram village, it did not rain for 3 years. The pond was now a wide stretch of caked earth. Means, stretch of caked earth means, now you see this picture. So here the pond was now a wide stretch of caked earth. This is the caked earth. This is the pond. The pond appeared like stretch of caked earth. Stretches. These are the stretches. Just like cakes, like appeared in this pond. So thirsty animals. These are thirsty animals. Daham tounatvata animals. Crowded around the puddles of dirty water. Puddles of dirty water. What is meant by puddles? So here, look at this picture. What do you see in the picture? So this is a small puddle. Puddle means oka chinna neeti madugu lantidi anamata. Okay, this is called puddle. So the thirsty animals crowded around the puddles. Around the puddles of dirty water. Dirty water. Woman went very far in search of water and returned with pots of water balanced over their heads and some fodder for the cattle tucked under their arms. Once again, read. Woman went very far in search of water and returned with pots of water balanced over their heads and some fodder for the cattle tucked under their arms. Look at this picture here. So woman went very far for in search of water and returned with pots of water balanced over their heads. And some fodder. फोडर मीन्स ग्रास पशु ग्रास फोडर फॉर द कैटल टक्ड टक्ड अंडर द आर्म्स दिस इज द आर्म अंडर द आर्म्स अंडर देयर आर्म्स फोडर दिस इज फोडर फोडर मीन्स पशु ग्रास पच्चिगड्डी फोडर फॉर द कैटल टक्स फॉर द कैटल टक्स अंडर देयर आर्म्स अंडर देयर आर्म्स सो वी मस्ट लीव अवर विलेज द विलेज हेड अनाउंस्ड इफ वी वेट एनी लॉन्गर our people and cattle will fall sick once again I will read we must leave our village the village had announced if we wait any longer our people and cattle will fall sick The people of Siripuram village began moving reluctantly from the land of their forefathers. The elderly and children sat in the courts alongside pots. Pans, bundles of cloth, and some furniture. Children, look at this picture. Here, the Siripuram village people, the people of Siripuram village began moving. Reluctantly means not willing to go పోవడానికి ఇష్టపడడం లేదు so moving reluctantly from the land of their forefathers means తాత ముత్తాతలు అంటాం కదా పూర్వీకులు forefathers the elderly and children sat in the courts alongside pots pans bundles of cloths and some furniture so look at this picture in this picture the children and some elder people sat in the courts alongside pots and pans bundles of cloths these are the bundles of cloths and some furniture so the Siripuram village people reluctantly moving from their village due to the no rains in that village for 3 years okay after A long journey of several days, the villagers reached a small town in a green valley. After a long journey of several days, the villagers reached a small town in a green valley. They hoped to find some work and shelter there. This seems a prosperous town, they thought. Prosperous means rich. This seems a prosperous town, they thought. The rivers are full and the lush green fields are so inviting. So children, after a long journey of several days, the villagers reached a small town. Reached a small town in Green Valley. In Green Valley, they hoped to find some work and shelter there. This seems a prosperous town. Prosperous town means this is a rich town. Prosperous means rich. They thought. So the rivers are full. The rivers are full with water. And the lush green fields are so inviting. So the lush green fields are so inviting. So lush green fields means, lush means growing thick and healthy. Growing thick and healthy. They reached Shanti Nagar. They reached Shanti Nagar. Their tired legs refused to carry them anymore. So they sat in the town square. Gopanna and others brought some cool water from a well. They tried, people gulped it down thirsty. Gulped it thirsty. But water did not keep the hunger away for long. They looked longingly towards the houses, hoping to be offered some work and some food as payment. But the doors remained shut. The doors remained shut. Once again, I will read. They reached Shanti Nagar. Their tired legs. Tired legs means alspoon at 20 called an. Refused to carry them anymore. Refused. Refused and refused. So they sat in the town square. They sat in the town square. Gopanna and others brought some cool water from a well. The tired people gulped it down. But water did not keep the hunger away for long. They looked longingly towards the houses, hoping to be offered some work and some food. Some work and some food as payment. But the doors remained shut. Shut and mooskune. Doors evaru open cheyali. But they are trying to for food and water. So here look at these questions. Did the town people welcome them? Town people welcome cheppara vallaki? What would the villagers do then? What would the villagers do then? Okay, we will discuss later. Okay, right. Thank you.